What's up, guys? Welcome to episode 3 of Seven Toddlers and Counting. Last episode we met Adonis and we followed him around. So I thought, why not follow the other kids around? I think it's all seven in here. I'm missing a few. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six, and I'm missing one. And I don't know where he is. Oh, he's right here. And the pool's gone. Or the tub. Okay, let's do Matthias. So Matthias is the second boy. And he looks so adorable. So, yeah. He can't walk that, so I don't know how he's doing back downstairs. Pick him up. And she's all color soaking. Actually, he's all wet now thanks to a toddler's bath. Okay, so the toddler is a messy person. So yeah. You can sit and watch that. Oh my god, that one's like a new teacher.
Goblinoosh.
Okay, so let's go back to Matthias.
Oh.
I'm probably coming up because I need a mushroom. Okay, so we have one in there, and then let's get the other one in there. Okay, now let's get this one in there. Let's get Adonis. Matthias. Hassan. My kids are very gross. You have to always change the diaper. They just all need to go back to sleep. It's only 5 o'clock, but you know what? They're nightmares. He's probably nightmares. Okay, so they're all asleep. Now the mom can go to what she wants to go to, which is probably I hear that the acrobats are amazing. Let's go. Nope, I'm staying home to eat. Wait, where's she going? She's attending the circus. There's a blue circus. And this one's sad because she had a nightmare again. Okay. How long is the circus? The circus was so exciting, my heart was pumping a mile a minute. I felt like acrobats flipping over the sprites and could have died at any moment. Oh, that's good for you. Well, now your kid won't go back to sleep. Oh my god, are they all in the nightmares? Are you kidding? Okay, let's change the diaper.
Yes. Kimba's nose?
Okay, I'm just gonna have to
Vambo. Snurb! Sorple! Flurb! And in a clabber-proof! In a cleave! You sum upon me? Yabby bazaar! Anorfa Orna! Afflin Wadi! So shameless about!
I want to go back to bed because I just want to go to sleep. And where's the Tom, like, the butler asleep? The butler didn't do anything. Like, he doesn't even clean. Okay, so far the kids are coming off to a rough little start, but hopefully it gets a little better. I mean, they're all asleep. What wrong? Or what more can go wrong? One's thinking about peeing on himself. This one peed on himself. Or he did something because he stinks. Now I have to go give him a bath.
See what, Kimba? Yip, Snazzy? Wow. Oh, it is. One special. One.
Hello there, just wanted to welcome you to community. My, that's a lovely necklace.
Goblin news.
I wonder if that's, yeah. Okay, let's look at that. That was a weird text to get from a vampire. And put him right back to sleep. Oh my god, he takes forever to pee. Mom has signed, you can do it.
What is that?
Just push that. Yay, you did it.
Reason to...
Now I gotta clean up. Oh, never mind. Oh, they can do a good job. Even though it's so sad. I'm cleaning up this house and my butler should be doing it. But she's getting a frenzy or a blissful cleaning from him out of this day. So I guess that's a good one. Okay, so... Yeah. Potty experience, so I don't blame them for that.
Oh, Charnouf.
The butler's here to do his job. Feed the boy. He says he's hungry too. Butler's always hungry. Is she having a nightmare? Oh, she's stinking. Okay, well, let's get you cleaned up. She's gonna stink too, and she's hungry. We're gonna do shit. How many diapers do I need to change? Okay, I need to change his diaper. Probably her diaper. Her diaper, I know. Her diaper. And her diaper. I think I already got hers. Okay. Oh, 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 and this is going to be Mickey Mouse, because that's so fun, and painting is fun for me as well.
It's your pizza!
His reputation, but I'm just gonna go right there.
Oh, yeah, it was Lauren.
Seems like a fun thing to do, right? Why are there clothes? Clothes are so being made it is nice. It's so cool. Well, that is it for today's episode. Look at Little Matthias. Next time, you guys come, you'll probably meet Tatiana. And she's our fussy kid, I think. I think that is the fussy one. No, she's the silly kid. She just looks like the fussy one, like you. But yeah, next you'll meet Tatiana, which I don't know why she got that hair. Heard you became friends with Ashley Zone. She's pretty cool. Okay. But yeah. You'll meet Tatiana, and she's pretty silly, so let's see what silly things that come from her next time. She gets another phone call. Hey, I heard you became okay, I got them. What is this? On a roll. Yay. But yeah, so he's our little charmer, talks to strangers, friends, strangers, probably will get kidnapped. And the amount of time while talking to strangers, but I will talk to you guys later. Make sure you like, subscribe, and share. Hit that notification bell so you can get the next episode. And comment down below on what I should do next as my challenge. So bye guys. Bye bye.